12 Rajya Sabha MPs from various parties were suspended on Monday for the rest of the winter session for unruly and violent behavior. They demonstrated during the monsoon session of the parliament that began on Monday. This includes 6 from Congress, 2 from Trinamool Congress and Shiv Sena, and 1 from CPM and CPI. The suspension notice read that this house takes cognizance and strongly condemns the utter disregard to the authority of the chair, complete abuse of rules of the house persistently, thereby willfully obstructing the business of the house, throw their unprecedented acts of misconduct, contemptuous, unruly and violent behavior, and intentional attacks on security personnel on the last day of 254th session of Rajya Sabha, that is the monsoon session, that is August 11, thereby lowering the dignity of and bringing disrepute to the August house by following members and results for above compelling reasons to suspend these members from the service of the house of the remainder of the 255th session under the rule 256 of rules of procedure and conduct of business in Rajya Sabha. The suspended MPs are Elamaram Karim, CPM, Fulodevi Netam, Chayat Verma, R. Bora, Rajamani Patel, Syed Nasir Hussain and Akhilesh Prasad Singh of the Congress, Binay Vishwam of CPI, Dola Shen and Shanta Chhetri of Trinamool Congress, Priyanka Chaturvedi and Anil Desai of the Shiv Sena. Parliamentary Affairs Minister Prahlad Joshi moved a motion for the suspension of the 12 MPs that was adopted via voice vote. The House was adjourned for the day soon after. Both Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha witnessed a noisy scene on Monday with sloganeering by the opposition MPs. They were demanding a discussion on the bill to repeal the three farm laws. Bureau Report, Halabol.